don't do flash photography ever, so. Could have been. See how the video comes out.
Yep.
That looks like a bandit duck.
That's what I realized. If you never do flash photography, how come you don't flash?
Here. Feel a little scaled back.
Not much.
Yeah, just a little. Unless they get to burn it all down.
They probably would happen if they slip it in and burn all the way to completion.
Yeah.
Overnight. So they don't have to worry about putting them out.
They'd probably have somebody that would stay here to watch everything. It's countdown notification.
Like this was flashing.
Yeah, it's a countdown notification usually. This one doesn't have that good of a camera on it. Inside, it looks like.
Like that room, that one room is cramped full of them.
Yeah.
They don't have all that lined up like they usually do.
Thank you. Well, it'd be a real pain to string this with electric ones. Huh? It'd be a real pain to string this with electric ones. I mean, just the sheer number of lines you'd have to tie together would be...
Compared to just like a single business and two back.
Yeah.
I mean, all the little candles are each individually powered. That's not so bad.
Yeah.
Also, looking up top, it looks like they already had some that,
Self-emulated?
Yeah.
Yeah. Either that or they've got them folded over. Keep them from blowing away.
Why not do this all of them? They usually put them up in batches, so good.
It seems to be more common on the ones that are up higher. I'm looking along the edge here, and they all seem to be folded out. Not folded closed, but leaned.
Yeah.
You got an iPhone. You got an old iPhone.
So I can't really do anything to brighten this without using a flash.
Probably.
I'm surprised there isn't a brick in my house. It's trying to destroy itself physically. Yep. Mind left lessons. Well, I lost the brown bag a few times. But you know, surprisingly, only one crack. See, I dropped this off my pouch.
It landed on grass, though, right?
I don't know if it landed on grass. It was ended up on grass. I don't know if it landed on concrete first. Because the bounce it made, combined with the sound, wouldn't have worked on grass.
Hmm.
Maybe the external battery saved it. Oh, it's not in an external battery. It's in the case.
Well, it was either this or I bring my big professional camera and my tripod and set up and... Oh, hell no. I know how to use my equipment.
Didn't realize it was a GoPro test.
Yeah. I just thought I'd do this instead because I wasn't sure about the weather and with the COVID protocols and whatnot.
Yep.
So, thank you.
No, you're right. Go ahead. Have a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Now, in here you can smell the wax going.
Yeah, I mean, close space.
Well, they got some in there. They just didn't put any in the upper window, it looks like.
Yeah, they didn't frame that full way perfectly yet.
Yeah. Yeah. sometimes interesting to come in here and look, try to find the oldest graffiti you can find.
Yeah, what now?
Find the oldest graffiti. I found something from the early 1800s.
Yeah, how do you know it's from that old?
Oh, it says 1809 on it.
Somebody used it and just wrote
that. Oh, that's true.
Was it square feet?
No. Scratched in.
Where was it?
It's in the vestibule there. Yeah, if it's spray painted, it definitely isn't. Flashlight or strobe light?
Oh, it shouldn't be strobing. Oh my gosh, it's terrible.
It is flashing more than the regular flashlight.
Yeah. Side, I wonder.
Yeah, is it over that side?
Well, into the graveyard.
Why not? Yeah, you know what I mean? I'll take a trip, at least.
Well, that's to be expected if the candle isn't set perfectly perpendicular. I mean, the way the luminarias are set, you're not supposed to go that way, so I wonder why.
Are you? I guess people wanted to. Just going around lighting bags. Alex in the background over.
Either that or they snuck it, they're sneaking in. Yeah, they didn't do those buildings this year. It didn't go all the way.
So how are we gonna get Mom?
She's waiting for us somewhere.
Okay.
She only has signal on her phone if she steps out to the front and near the road. There she is, she's checking her watch. I could only be so lucky. So, have we decided? Is that a duck? Is it? Is it supposed to be a bandit duck?
I don't know.
I mean, I think it's a thieving duck, a criminal duck.
Well, that's the one that
what?
That's the one that helps the goose get mass sandwich.
There you go. How far do we go before she recognizes us?
Come on over, grab some cookies, guys!
Gil had to wave.
Feel free to grab a couple bags. One for now, one for the road, and a couple for Santa.
No.
We also have hand sanitizer.
I found you a while ago.
Corners of the table, highly encouraged.
When we were back that way.
If you need gluten-free, we have gluten-free cookies over here, and as well as peanut butter cookies over here. Otherwise, all the cookies are homemade by staff and volunteers, and all delicious. We also have Pancho, if you guys want to take pictures with her. Tell what kind of bird Pancho is, she'll give you the ultimate fist bump. It's the greatest fist bump of all time.
Scarlet Vermilion.
It's